from Atlantic City says, Caroline, we saw a difference in Al this year, and it hurt to hear him telling you to shut the F up in front of your kids.
Do I strike you, Andy, as a person that would allow someone to abuse me or speak to me, you know, in a way that is demeaning?
No, sometimes you scare me.
You know, I'm with him 32 years. Am I going to sit here and try and say we don't fight? Of course we fight. We fight like crazy. But I would die for him. You know, vice versa.
Well, Caroline, you raised some eyebrows with some interviews that you had done this year when you revealed that he may have cheated on you.
No.
Albert.
Clarify.
Okay.
I'm 52, he's 53. For me to think for a moment that he has been completely fake.